All y'all fools, my sons. Bag up off me. Cause I can get the rest of it. The NFL on EA Sports is in the Steel City at Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, PA. This was the scene just a few moments ago as the Pittsburgh faithful were fired up by the hometown Steelers taking the field. They're all set as they'll match up with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. Shy of the 35. Shifty footwork gets him a little extra on the play. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. Throwing on 2nd and 3. Prescott, he'll run it. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. First down throw for Prescott, eluding the pressure right. They find Randall Cobb with a completion. And some room to work. Now look at this, they got the 7-0 lead in the pocket, and they're going to try an onside kick. And this doesn't work, the Steelers recover. So an onside kick fail in the first quarter, not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here, they must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game. And maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They've got to steal it and try and gain an advantage. And they tried. They just didn't get it done.
First carry for James Conner. Gets this inside the 35-yard line. That one good for 14 yards and a Steeler first.
And that's the big fellas MO right there. Running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I can tell by shaking every time he touches the
ball. Pass is taken in by Smith-Schuster. Inside the 20 before he's brought down. It'll be a gain of 17 at a Pittsburgh first. Their game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick runs on an opportunity. They come up first and 10. Now Ben hit, and he lost the football. It's loose. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And he brings it down to right around the 26-yard line.
With no running backs in the backfield to help pass protect, all the receivers in their patterns, it's going to be hot routes. If they sense a blitz or pressure on the quarterback, they've got to be prepared to break routes off early and get the football. In this case, never even had a chance. They popped the ball free in the backfield.
14 yards, good for a Cowboy first down. They keep on the ground with Elliott. He'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 13 yards and a first down, Cowboys.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of what colors are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. The last first run got six. Now second and four. Out of the gun is Elliott. And that can do it. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time. And the time will be third and four. He's taken down inside the 30, and they're going to have themselves another first down as the tackle's made at the Steelers' 29-yard line. The first down carry by Elliott. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 14 yards, good for a Cowboy first down. Getting the sense Charles are going to put big emphasis this afternoon on the run game.
And why not? What we're seeing so far, working pretty well from them. And here's the best part. We also have the best performer.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Randall Cobb with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Cowboys, they push out in front further. Oh, there's a fake. They'll try and throw for him. And his throw here is incomplete.
Let me go ahead and show my age a little bit. I liked it when they would fake it from the 3-yard line, right? When he'd line up, go ahead and, oh, there's a fake. Oh, he's going to get you. That's great. But from the 15, the risk reward, it's just not there.
So risky. 15 yards. Oh, you see the result right there.
Yeah, I know these young whippersnappers are trying to do different things in this game, but step back to old reliable. Kick the ball through the post.
Get off my lawn.
That's darn right.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And they'll be looking to atone for last time's mistake of fumbling inside the red zone. Certainly they don't want to do that again.
And so much emphasis placed on the red zone offense. I mean, you have periods devoted to practice just for that, because everyone knows how vital it is to put points on the board when you've entered that part of the field. And to come away with nothing, that's difficult for a team to handle.
Yeah, difficult, and now we'll see if they can make it less difficult on themselves on this drive. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four.
You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't want to come out.
On second down, Connor looking for space. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of three.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, if you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense, because you're excited about hitting him in the first half, maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter games turn into bigger runs later.
Try and run for it with Connor. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. Only three there in the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Still a first down and a pickup of 11 yards.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gas him, they gassed it a gaping hole for him to counter through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to run with.
Getting this to the 37. Gain of nine. It's Connor.
You ain't got to leave.
And that will blow up quickly, as he's got to be stopped before he can even get started. His Roethlisberger to throw. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 30. Roethlisberger now with the blue ball. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Second and 10 now. It's Roethlisberger. And find Smith-Schuster. That's complete. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. 23 yards on the play. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. They'll run here with Connor, and he's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. Taking it in from 7 yards away, as they are now on the board here in the first half.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking the offensive line, maybe the smartest guys in football overall. And a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness. You've got a lot to do with that, don't you?
That's why the guys in the back end get the really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.
Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. This is fielded at the goal line. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Still more than a minute to go, so there is time if they want to make something here.
Not only time, but they have three timeouts at their disposal as well, so that changes everything that you're doing here. Without those timeouts, you can only work the sidelines hoping to get out of bounds. Here, the middle of the field is still available, but you can call timeout and regroup.
Prescott on first down. Letting one fly deep for Cooper. And that is intercepted on the sideline. They'll say no, it was caught out of bounds. So this is just an incompletion here. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Prescott. Flushed out right. He's going to take off with it. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. First down, Prescott. He'll hit the slant route. That's caught by Cooper. And this offense can elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. This is a 49-yard attempt, right hash. And this one looks good and is good. Right down the pipe. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with three.
How about the 1-2 to the solar plexus on that one? The big play.
Yo, Kev.
Not much time left on the clock. That's the way to go into the half.
So they hit the ball before it went 10 yards. I know that's tough, but you got to stay disciplined.
It is difficult because you're so eager to go get the football. It's that type of a play, but you're exactly right. Have to have the discipline to let it go 10 first.
Final play of the half. It's Roethlisberger. And he's going to go down. Trying to get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best. As that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we come upon halftime with 9 points separating these two teams. As we sit in Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports.
You don't understand. Coach. I can't lose my friend, but yeah, you understand, yeah. I was losing to the end. Three of my dogs in the pen. I gotta stick to the plan. Oh man, I'm getting tricked. These are shit, shit, shit. Oh man, I don't understand.
I got that Glock in my hand. My nigga, I'm the man. Track of it all. I got bitches asking me about a call for the Wi-Fi. You talk about their timeline. You showing pictures of their friends. I didn't really break. I just got to see what people are raising me.
Steelers picking up 15 yards there, first down.
On first down, it's Roethlisberger. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. DeMarcus Lawrence getting him once again, his third sack of the afternoon. Another try after the first down sack. Roethlisberger, open man, completes it to Smith-Schuster. And he'll be brought down at the 8-yard line.
Look in your eyes and it's angry. I've had all the patience. You know there's some changes. Look in your eyes at the
face.
Damn, pictures know your angles. Damn, better know the damn code.
As they have now chopped this lead down to three. See, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield. That's a really good point, because you got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting on the receivers,
you come and got it, that man will get him on me, and I'm a little hold of me, and I'm greedy, and I'm gonna feel the team, and I'm gonna be on the end zone.
Here going to burn their second timeout. But you can also factor in another timeout that they'll get when the clock stops at the 2-minute warning. On the RPO, Prescott's going to keep it himself. And they can't bring him down. And he's going to get this down.
You look so very pretty.
And they're going to handle South City at first.
I'm one of the Steelers 21.
Fourth quarter, 2 minutes on the clock. And a way through the Orange City. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. They'll keep it on the ground. It's Elliott. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a
touchdown.
Still looking fresh in this one, despite the heavy
Brooklyn. And he did tell us that he thrives on being as deep.
in the lane now to get us started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. And a short kick taking it about the 16.
Well, that return gives them a golden opportunity to go out in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
Watch the break, though.
Jet sweep. And he's got this one across midfield in the Cowboy territory. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two. On second and a couple, Mahomes. It's complete to Williams. Yeah, he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 26. Mahomes. Dancing to his left. And now he's going to use his legs. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble. And it's second down. Second down and six.
Running up bands, got my bar.
I'm out on the top of who really wild parties on me. I mean, bro, yeah, I kicked out the eye. I air it out. Put up to the spot and I air it out. Saying my name for you, wear it out. I've been a villain trying to slow me down.
I need me a bitch that's gonna hold me down. Gang coming strong, yeah, we rock.
Still a party like roll a lot.
Don't come with us, send for the soldiers who can't fold six bitches and fold. Feel my real blood with just that can't fold.
Bless us, tell me I'm a god, get on knees for confession.
Put the vid to a nigga, had his future last.
Me and Bo, only one bad hoes in our section.
Choose what is for me, niggas always press.
Oh no, let him talk, I'm gonna get my Smith and Wesson.
Last boys under 21, steady flexing. I'm getting to risk, can't do fights with connections.
40 on my hip, I won't fight, bitch, I'm reckless. Coding with ourselves, that shit coming straight from Texas.
Reach for my chain, you get beat just like Nexus.
You trade, but you still drive a Lexus.
I'm a young kid, so I'm like fucking Lexus, Texas.
But I ain't on no Drake shit, I won't get her pregnant.
Damn, y'all just work, but you reckless. And I feel you until I get her naked. When I get up in it, I might have to stay in.
Well, if she going like that, let's run a train in.
I think I nutted in her, I might need a playpen. And a stroller. I get this deep, we rode her like a rover.
No games, but I Xbox controller. She do the gang like a nerd doing homework. 40 in my pants, that bitch thought it was a boner. If I go broke, I'ma jug off Motorola. But now I'm up in France. Lovo, that's my man. Get the green and then we fly around like Peter Pan.
Let's go, but I'm going
to go. Baby, I'm going to back to the plane. Back to the trap. Back to the gap.
Running up, bitch, in my car. Down on the top.
Many wild parties on the island. Getting kicked out the island.
Now we've got the artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. They head to the line facing a third and seven following the incompletion on second down.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. What? Really catch my breath.
Yeah.
Let me count these checks. Flex on my ex.
Yeah.
I don't got no respect.
Break off in the jet.
Pull up in the jet. MG pretty fly off in the jet.
Pull up in suit. And you know I got my tool. Okay, I'm my belly cool. Heard you pull up in the cool. Told that little bitch she's cool. Okay, these niggas can move. Okay, these people can move. Those are not down in the room. Wait, that's not moving, that's flat.
She got that bitch on my ass.
I know that she's gonna lose. Yeah, my polo be from Lucy. Niggas that night, it was real. But they really be so good. If you don't like me, then sue me. Yeah, my new girl got that booty. That my new girl up at Gucci.
Defensive guys, plays like that really early.
All square now at 13 all as he sends this one away. And the Chiefs are going to make the recovery. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation.
You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You got to cut. You have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be prepared with the dream, the dream.
Yeah. And he wasn't formed against the shout-out crowd. Young niggas started with oozing noodles, now we eating lots.
As I walk through the valley with my ladder and flex, I'm the realest nigga in it, I just happened to wreck. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a daughter, put the head to the back. Fuck, new jury, new whips on the way down. That's your bitch on the way down. Mama told me if you fall, never stay down. Stand up, nigga, I can never lay down. Where's in them locks? Did you come up being pops? Shoot a pussy nigga in his hand if he crosses. Tell that shit to try, let your bed make an offer. 500,000, Louis said we looking all time. Try that baddie for them cups, take them off us. Little bitch, call me little bitch. Nigga try to tell me like shot a steel. Streets cutting in his head with some real shit. Young bro looking like he in a real lick. I got too many for him. Man, this shit getting boring. Half a million last week, you would've thought I was torn. Niggas try to count me out, I guess they thought I was normal. They ain't know I was different. Cause we is fucking, I done dishes in my grandmama kitchen. Get a pigeon through the vision, break it down on my niggas. Fuck their opinions, why would I listen? They ain't see the vision when I had a phone. And if they knew I ain't see the vision, so I'm a problem. City, let it follow. And all my niggas stay down with me. No, I be there if they call them. Yeah, my nigga bad for me, he made it home in a week. Even my mama know how I'm working, I come on the street. Got 40, keep it on me, we rollin' 32 deep.
Offense about set to begin this drive. Mahomes now on first down. And going deep for Hill. That is incomplete. Showing off the arm strength there. It's no avail. Second down. The secondary has been roasted in this first half. They got a match of Williams there. Nice play on the deep ball.
Second pass to you.
On second down now.
It's always on another tonight. Today you read my mind.
Well, that's a good start to this drive.
Look in those eyes.
Partner, for a few years there, we thought this read option play was going to take over the whole NFL. It seemed like everyone was using it, but it has been scaled back considerably in the last few seasons, mainly because people worried about their quarterbacks getting hit. But when you called it the right time and use it properly, you see the type of game you can get. Now a nice chunk of yardage there by the quarterback.
Got him now, the whole team.
Steps away to his left.
Got him now, the whole team. Got him now, yeah. Started from the bottom, now the whole team started, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. Yeah. I knew that the real for the jump. Then I had my daughter, I just dog you every night, nigga. I just really get it on my own. Went around all night, trying to go the way home, and my uncle called me where he at. I don't do keys, how you bring it right back, nigga. I just hit it funny how it goes. Now that I'm wrong, better run about a show. We started from the bottom.
And the Chiefs are gonna jump back in front.
Word.
Set here, 15 years, I ain't know her.
Prescott. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35.
Shit is lethal, dawg. Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dawg. Don't just say
you ain't gotta show me. When I bring a bit back empty. Yeah, I see the ball, so they sent me, dawg. I just broke it hard for the champion, dawg.
Ain't nothing to
me, I'm dawg.
Just a blow it in the mall, doesn't mean that we involved. I just
went ice. Put a Richard on the card, I ain't gon' play ball. But I show you how the fuck gotta do if you really wanna ball. Till you're five and you're gonna get some wall with him. And just need you to go away. Still going bad on him anyway. Saw you last time you get parked, yeah, a lot of murk, call me in the hallway. Gotta stick together, kick the back like those planes.
Girl, I love you,
little bit better than slow shade.
Still going
bad on you anyway. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. I can feel like 80 rats in my Marriott. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me.
And all your handle, Jason Terry. Whoa. Then it really cause a Lambo. Then they get the ladder bitches on commando.
Every time I'm in my trip, I move like Rambo.
And a neighborhood of feeling that I can't go. For real. Oh, you rich,
rich. Bitch, I graduated, call me Ben Fish. I got Lori and Ari on my wish list.
Well, it's the only thing I want for Christmas. I've been in my way chair, yeah, no, that's fat. We know that shit is sad, yeah, we know that's cap.
You ain't got to ask him when you see me.
You know I'm strapped. And I better back, and better know I'm back. Peace, fuck, and blow it in a mud. Doesn't mean to be involved, I just left.
Bitches on the card, I ain't gonna play a ball.